Hey guys, this is Lucas Angel. Welcome back to another video where today we will be doing part 2 of the Yugi's Legendary Decks box. Decks as in plural, yeah. And then and today we are opening the pack of Magician of Black Chaos. Let's do this thing. Yarr. Just tear it open. Because I can't find how to not tear it open. To a bajillion pieces. Seriously, it makes you tear it open to a bajillion pieces, this deck. Probably very, very special. Because it's hard to get into. Anyway. So, last time I pulled it off the bottom. Now I'll pull it off the top. Magician of Black Chaos.
I assume Tracer is here to take
me back. It's called Magician of Black Chaos. Dark Magician of Chaos.
Why would it seem so strange? But it's what you asked me to do before you lost your memories. You came here about a month ago, looking for a runaway. After you left with him, you decided to come back.
But if I finish my silent, why would I come back here?
Because...
Silent Magician level 8? Silent Magician level 8? Level 8 isn't even part of the name! Hi, Silent Magician level 8. Seriously, who does that? And those guys can summon the Dark Magician? So, I think it's the Dark Magician. No way, I got a piece of that legendary puzzle that Yugi has. Nice!
Okay,
I'm sure that would be useful. Gendora, the Dragon of Destruction. What even level is this?
I honestly can't imagine what would be said by that.
4, 6, 8.
If you stayed, you might change your mind.
Then that's all the more reason I should leave now.
If it's Dragon of Destruction, why is his attack 0? Oh my gosh, this is the most amazing card ever. And defense is health in this game, and since he has none, he can't be defeated. It's the ultimate card. Except the problem is he has no attack, so you'll have to use his effect. Silent Magician level 4. Silent Swordsman levels 7. Silent Swordsman level 5. Silent Swordsman level 3. Dark Magician Girl. Buster Blader. The Tricky. It's literally called The Tricky.
first officer's personal log, starting 5181.
Not that good, I don't think. Jack Knight, not even a fact, and not even that powerful. Jeez.
I'm almost done. Strange to see you using those ancient.
Clint's Knight is exactly the same, but weaker.
Not something I could get a permanent weapon.
Actually, just a teensy, teensy, weensy bit stronger. King's Knight. I already got the knight.
I've been trying to make sense of
this. Oh, he has an effect.
I fell over there twice. I thought she could do the same. With the same two people in the same ship.
Green gadget.
I keep going over and over.
Oh, nice. A red gadget.
There's something I could have said. Could have done. But nothing comes to mind.
A yellow gadget.
No one knows what happens or doesn't.
Skilled.
Combination of elements. Anyone
skilled dark magician.
Rude glance.
Does skilled mean a weaker version? Because this is a lot weaker.
Predicted.
Skilled dark magician. Yeah.
How much you finish?
Blah, blah, blah. Ah! Hostile. Skilled white magician. The crisis. Not just shocking. Block of man, it's literally just a Lego guy. It's a Lego guy. That's amazing. They have Legos in Yu-Gi-Oh! That's amazing. What the heck? It's marshmallow. It's a marshmallow. What? He has a fairy set. He's not even that good.
Monty was ranked highest in customer satisfaction with home security systems by J.D. Power and a 5-time recipient of a Consumer's Choice Award.
This just thinks he was better than Karubo.
Get Monty Smart Security today.
Monster Reborn. Swords of Revealing Light. Card of Sanity. Polymerization. Finally, I couldn't pronounce that in the last episode. Dark magic attack. Magicians unite. It's good that I got this card because I got like 35 million magicians. Dedication through light and darkness. Dedication through light and darkness. Black magic ritual. Tricky spell 4. It looks like a capsule with a 4 on it. Tricky spell 4. Emblem of Dragon Destroyer. Marshmallow glasses. Now we're to the trap cards. Mirror Force. Magician's Circle.
It's a little harder to handle. What do you think?
Shattered Axe.
I'm terrifyingly crazy. That's what I think. Getting better though. Better all the time.
Stronghold, the Moving Fortress. Oh, nice. That sounds powerful. Miracle Restoring. And last but not least, we have the Dark Paladin. I think these guys are all special, so. Yeah. I think these guys are all special and I like them all. This is a really good deck, and I hope you enjoyed it, guys. Part 3 is gonna be tomorrow, so do not miss it. Don't miss it for anything. Actually, you can miss it for some things. The only reason my video took 20 minutes last time is because of all that extra stuff I did. Well, anyway, see you guys. Bye.